Time is reversible, don't you know?
Space Patrollers, you're about to witness the unveiling of a top secret. A scientific marvel that will take you through all space and time.
The first stage in the realization of a piece of music is to construct the individual sounds that we're going to use. To do this, we can, if we like, go to these sound generators here, electronic generators, and using all of these, we can build up any sound we can possibly imagine almost.
Really sort of nosy about your personal life and stuff. It's not always relevant to the music either. I think there's certain facts about our background that people bring up that's irrelevant to the music. Drugs questions are always, you know, a bit iffy, you know, it's, a lot of people have got very strange preconceptions about people who take drugs. I mean, these people I'm talking about have never even taken drugs, and yet they have very strong ideas about what people who take drugs, what they do, and how they live their lives and stuff like that. So, I'm not sure it's ever done us any good talking about drugs, but we've always been honest about it, and I think there's a lot of bands who have found different drugs to be quite a large inspiration. You don't actually admit to it. I think that's really, really a shame, you know? For whatever reasons, you know.
So sick of a lot of